This week, Julian Lloyd Webber.
Convey the essential grace and nobility of the swan.